fabricação da mesa Sarina oval. Fundida na conquilha. As prontas aqui já. Depois disso é só usinagem e lixar e mandar pro cliente.
Some modifications to the furnace. Got a Mongo burner from hybridburners.com. It's naturally aspirated. The old setup you can see over here. Tongs, lifting the crucible out of the furnace. Note the use of safety gear. The aluminum's about 1500 degrees. Can't afford to get that on you, so it's good to protect yourself. You just put some degassing powder into the aluminum. That's going to cause the gases trapped in the aluminum to bubble out, and it's also going to bubble out impurities at the top, which will then skim off. Also gives us a better quality of aluminum to start with the next time around. There'll be less impurities trapped in it. we're just dumping it inside of the tray. Yeah, we got fresh refined ingots for the next pour.